at the aquarium, and that means it's my job to help take care of all the really cool animals you've seen so far today. And right now I'm going to be feeding lunch to our raised sharks and skates in our Elasmobranch pool. So before I get started feeding them, does anyone have any guesses on what they think these animals might eat? Go on. Shrimp, yep, they eat shrimp. Small fish, yep, they do eat small fish. So they'll eat fish like capelin. Sometimes we'll cut up some sardines or even a bigger fish like a mackerel or salmon to give them those fish. Did you have another guess?
Hi, here comes down, right? Kelly, you stay here. Don't move,
because
you can see, right?
Yes. Yeah, yeah. So they'll eat a mixture of different fish. So you were correct by looking at the mouth on the animals. So you can tell a lot about what an animal eats by looking at its mouth, looking at the location of the mouth on the body, and also looking at the teeth. So I'm going to get started feeding. I'll tell you guys a couple really cool things about all these animals. But like I said, with those mouths, since they are on the bottom of their body, they usually are feeding down. So they're feeding on things they would find in the sand. So that includes all those things that you guys mentioned. So things like shrimp, things like clam, crab, different types of fish. But most of these animals, they typically have a really hard shell. Did you have a question?
Yeah.
Yep, exactly, yeah. So they don't have to just eat things that they find in the sand. Typically, though, they are looking down for their food. So when they do come up to my hand, you might notice that they have two little flaps that come out on the side of their mouth. Those will help them sift through the sand to find their food. And then they use a suction motion with their mouth to pick up that food. So because most of that food does have a hard outer shell, the things like crabs, clams, and shrimp, they need to have special teeth to be able to eat those types of animals. If we were to just try to bite down on one of those, we'd probably break a tooth. But they actually have jaws that are made like crushing plates. So they can take in that whole, say it's a clam, the whole clam, and the crushing plate kind of looks like this. They can crush that hard outer shell, spit it out, and then eat the soft insides. So we do feed these animals about 3 to 4 times a day. So this is their third feeding of the day. And I'm doing a method of feeding called target feeding or station feeding. And the reason we do this type of feeding here for our animals is we want to make sure everybody's getting fed. So we want to make sure even the smaller, weaker animals that might not get food if we just dumped it all in, we want to make sure they're getting enough food and then our bigger animals aren't.